This is Midas. He is a 10-year-old, 16-hand, big, wide, stout mate. Chocolate Palomino. About as good as they come. And see his kind eye shot there, John. You have it. He's going to get on him and show you how good he goes. You know the basics of riding. You'll have no problems riding this horse. He's good. He's a great guest horse, family horse. One for you to chill out on. He's not lazy a bit, but walk all day long if that's what you want to do. He's got a great walk. Real nice gait. Real nice short hop. He's got it all. He neck rein guard, direct rein, either one. He's going to come see me this morning. What are you doing up there? We'll come visit you. Just calm and quiet. He's been traveling all of his life. Did not mention he drives also. He drives single. He drives double. And he'll drive the wagon, cart, buggy, whatever you want him to. So he's kind of an all-around good guy, I'd say. He's definitely noticeable. Anywhere you take him, we live out here by the lake, and people stop and want to take pictures of him, pictures with him, and just a sharp little rascal, man. Super easy to ride. Maybe not a total beginner horse. I've seen lots of beginners that could ride him. But maybe he's not a total beginner. But now, if you know the basics of riding at all, you wouldn't have any trouble riding this horse. He's been trail rode all his life, so, I mean, he'll do everything just like you want him to. Lazy. He does what he's asked to do, and that's all you expect out of a good trail horse. Oh, he had a fly. Flies are vicious right now. I mean, so vicious. Tony, sun's driving me crazy. Comes Midas and John on the obstacle course. I'm going to keep a piece and kind of see what he's doing and hear what he's doing. He's even going to show you how good his stomach is by cooking for you. He might be telling us what he thinks of what he's having to do this morning. I don't know. He's doing it well. I know that one. Very, very well. Very, very good job. Looking back. Nice, easy going. Going back toward the barn. Flies everywhere. He gonna get off of him and show you how good he goes in and out of the track from there. John and Midas are gonna go to the trailer and get up in it. This trailer's got a ramp on him, but I got two more that don't. They'll get up in there just, dang it, getting that stupid zoom so quick. They'll get up in the trailer just as easy as they get up in this one. With a ramp. Can't beat that with a stick. Lead him over there and drive him back to my Ponderosa. Comanche is a creek. Comes Nidus and John. I don't go on the creek. You just see how massive this boy is right here. And how very dark he is too. Nice rounded hip. That's a nice horse right there. He's about a hand shorter. He might very well not be on this video. I just have such trouble. I'm a short person. I have trouble getting on them big ones, even when they're stretched out. He sure is a nice, nice boy. He does stretch out. They go back to the barn.